stuck the follow-through right there. This could be really good. That's a fun tee shot to hit right there. You know the wind is at your back. You tee it high and just let it go. Get it up there in the jet stream, and that's just what he did. He's going to love that.
Yep, that's a good putt and a good birdie here at the second.